Well, my name is Victor Salinas. I am the CEO at Smart Conceal. Smart Conceal is a platform helping companies to automate the reconciliation process, helping them to identify the difference that they have between financial information and improving the financial projections for the company. Well, we are in the middle of the immigration process, so we just applied for the Start Visa program, and we were like reconfigurating the company. We were trying to see how we what's the best way to work, and suddenly the COVID appears. To be honest, at the first months of the pandemic, it was kind of difficult because we have to identify what might be the future for us. You know, I was kind of concerned about our current customers, how they will manage the situations. Fortunately, because we are in the financial side of the companies, they didn't cancel any projects, but also they start like a require us to add more features in the platform, because they at the same of many companies, they need to automate the process today. So most of them, they are working from home, and they didn't, they weren't ready for this type of situation. So I will say the first 3 months of the COVID was kind of difficult. We were like expecting the worst, but it was getting better. So I will say that until June, we started like a growing. We decided to move from the on-premise version to on SaaS one. And it brings us the opportunity to reach different type of customers, which is kind of great. We also start a strategy to grow our business in Colombia, and we are getting the first results right now. So we're very close to close a deal with one of the biggest retail companies in Colombia. So I would say that at the beginning was kind of stressful. And now we have to be very creative in order to get new customers. We're moving into the digital marketing strategy also. So we are just releasing our landing page, our first landing page, and we already have we got a CRM platform. So right now we're moving to having in presence presentations to a remote one. Now we are trying to open our funnel to get more leads and using our digital marketing strategy, and then from there we start like having our sales strategy too. So we have to reconfigure everything in the company, but I think after 4 months of hard work, we are seeing the first results of that new strategy. Well, sales, that's our future. We are trying to use the same strategy that we have today in Colombia and do the same thing in Mexico. So we're hiring a couple of sales rep in Mexico. And also I'm trying to have our first sales in Canada. So we are working very strong with another people and try to see if we can have, you know, the first customers using our platform and testing it. We have we're gonna release a campaign in a couple of weeks about using our platform for free for 2 months. So yes, that's basically the our market target for the next 2 years is we'll be having sales in the whole continent, having operations in Colombia for the South American market, in Mexico for Central American market, and in Canada for the North American market. Yeah.